This surveillance video shows Brady, who is already serving a 24-year sentence for the attempted murder of a North Carolina state trooper, setting his plan in motion. By the time cameras pick up the inmates in this stock room, they've already killed two workers. Off camera, Brady starts a fire as a distraction before he and others push a cart loaded with garbage to a loading dock and then strike again. The inmates make it past an interior fence before being captured at gunpoint by officers.